I started as a market maker in 2002. I became a trainer because I've seen this whole evolution from floor trading to screen trading, and to share all my knowledge with the next generation, the students entering this fantastic trading business, and I want to make the difference for them.
I am really passionate about the whole field of investing. The aim is to make the world of finance less complex for students and thereby actually more accessible. I invited Robert a couple of years ago as a guest lecturer in my bachelor course on investment management, and that actually led to the development of a full new course now.
When people come in our company, we educate them, but we also let them apply what they've learned. And that's exactly what we are going to do in this course as well. We teach the students everything about trading and markets, what they need to know, how to analyze data. We teach them how to program in Python so that they can create their own algorithms. That makes it a very valuable course.
Yeah, because what I notice indeed when I talk to firms in the financial industry is that they really want new hires who can program in Python. And that does not only hold to the existing players, it also holds for the new fintech firms. The application in Python combined with the theory you learn about trading is at the heart of the course. What makes this course even more unique is that it's a collaboration between Utrecht University on the one hand and Optiver on the other hand. And on top of that, it is within Utrecht University, it's a collaboration between two faculties. So on the one hand, the science faculty, and where the course is labeled as applying mathematics in finance. And on the other hand, Utrecht University School of Economics, where the course is called Algorithms in Finance.
At the end of the course, all the students will be invited at the Optiver office, where they will see a trading floor in action. There will be a competition between all the algorithms of the students, and we will celebrate what we achieved. So if you want to learn more about the trading business and if you want to create your own algorithm, then this is your course.
The course starts in February, and if you would like to enroll for the course, you can do that via Osiris, and I'm looking forward to meeting you there.